Got a Marvel V10A 2 customer rebuild. You don't want to see the before photos, trust me. What was that?
That's a cool one up there.
Okay. We even did a repair on the PLC. All right, we're gonna program in a number of cuts.
So you come over, just hit over once. This will give you a toggle on the 7 there. You hit down, up. When you find your mark, you hit OK, and it'll lock that in. We're in auto right now, blade running. I turned the out of stock off because it doesn't like the wood, but one multi-cycle, start. Reset. What you're looking for is this little output right here. If you don't get this output, hit the reset and then you'll be able to start the saw. Without that output right there, you won't be able to start it. Or you can just turn the counter off if you don't need that, and you can still turn it on and off. But if you don't see it on and you can't start the saw, hit the reset. Here's your blade speed.
Nice. Thank you.